to short the KT LCD3 function. Now you can see the engine spins and the numbers changes on LCD display when throttle it. If you do not want to use KT LCD3 display or when KT LCD3 display fail to work, you can use this connector to short the LCD display so whole system can work without KT LCD3 display. Now let's test the e-bike. It works very well without LCD display.